Hey, Sharon.
Hey, Sharon.
We got Sharon Osbourne. She was leaving Madeo. Apparently, she made some comments about Arnold Schwarzenegger. She said that what he did to Maria was very disrespectful. And I guess she said that she would cut his wiener off.
Would you put in the garbage disposal like that lady in Orange County?
Of course.
The story came out yesterday that this woman in Orange County drugged her husband, tied him up in the bed, cut it off, and threw it in the garbage disposal and cut it on.
You're smiling.
Yeah, girls think
it's... I'm trying not to.
You are.
Even Sharon Osbourne thinks it's hilarious.
Would you feed it to your dog?
I would never give his willy to my dogs. I love them.
The guy is in good condition now. I go, what good condition?
He really?
Penis.
How can he be in good condition?
No, he's in horrible condition.
Terrible
he's never
condition.
Been in worse.
How can they say that? How could...
I don't condone domestic violence.
You're smiling.
I can't stop laughing. It's not funny. It's not.
You barely got that out. And you're smiling again.
I know, but it's... Can you imagine it going around and around in the garbage disposal?
No.
Rock on, baby. Thank you.